change of plans. We were gonna play Conquer Online, but they just keep throwing ads in your face now, so we're gonna go back and play some Nioh, apparently. Nioh is where it's at today. Okay, let's see here. So we've got... There's a demon guy over here that I tried to, but wasn't able to kill. Let's try this again. Got him that time. Now I'm probably gonna get wrecked by the next one, which is kind of unfortunate. Okay. deal with. Are you serious? Did I not have, like, any health left or something? Because he just killed me. There's a demon thing here somewhere. Let's see. Okay, you are down as well. Are you serious? I fucking had him too. He was dead. He had like one hit left. Really? That sucks. That's how quickly shit can change. And you can die. Just like that, apparently. This game at times is vicious. Oh, fucking wrong. Totally wrong. Let's come in here. Thank you. Serious? That was rude. I don't even know how he managed to do that when he should have been getting friggin' staggered by my hits. Game's just like, if you stagger you, it's totally fair. But if you stagger me, it's better. Anything goes. Like, I couldn't even dodge after that. Cause he was just like, nah, I gotcha. route go over here, sneak over here, and this guy. Killed you because you are annoying as hell. Nope. Climb up here and take out you. This maneuverability helps a lot, and I need to be able to move the ring. Shit. That was close. I cheesed him, but it was definitely fair. I would say without a doubt that was a fair fight. So let's deal with these other guys here first. How is that fair? Like, he just... He gets... super armor. He gets super armor when he does that attack. That was quick. Now, let's see. Grab the stuff up here that I missed. Kill him. Come get this guy. Oh shit, he knows I'm here. Because I missed it. Oh my god! These guys just keep... Just keep getting me. did not mean to do that. Died again. Hey, Jim Russell, just saying, man. I'm trying to eat around it there, Leaky. This game is not nice. It's, a Souls-like. But you die real quick. Mike Echo. Let's see. Hello. 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 Yeah, I don't know there, Jim. I'm not sure, because I checked on my end, and it didn't seem to be echoing when I went to, like, go listen to my mic. But I'm not sure. Might have just been that point or something. This game is savage, though. Coffee? I don't drink coffee. Oh, hot chocolate. I'd be using it mainly for either hot chocolate or, other games, you know, keep streaming, get new games. Why, you donate, did ya? To my coffee fund? I am pulling your dong there, Jimmy. I mean, if I don't, who else would, right? Xbox games on PC. Right. Right. Game Pass is for PC too, isn't it? I totally forgot that Game Pass was PC as well. I'll have to do that up, because it, like, $1 for 3 months is well worth it. Is New World on Game Pass? That'd be awesome if it is, but I doubt it. Fucking brand new game, ain't gonna put that shit on Game Pass. Fuck. New World is on fire? Like good fire or like dumpster fire? Cause last I knew, you guys were loving it. Glitchy fire. Oh, what happened? What did Bezos do? The patch broke a lot. Bezos, what are you doing, man? Taking everyone's money and then just breaking the game. Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos. CEO entrepreneur, born in 1954. Jeffrey Bezos. Auction house and trading was down for like 2 days. Damn. This isn't from software. It's another company that made Nioh. I forget what company. They made Nioh 1 and Nioh 2. It's good. It's very punishing. Like, you, well, I mean, I also don't have a whole lot of points, or I don't have any points into health, but you die very quickly if you get hit. Producer. Koei Tecmo made it, and yeah, Koei Tecmo. But it is very much a Souls-esque game, just different creator. The weirdest part about this to get used to is you have different stances. If you look on the right side there, you've got high stance, mid stance, low stance, and each of them have different styles of attack. Whereas, for instance, mid-stance is very close-quarters combat. Low-stance is very close-quarters. Mid-stance is, ranged sweeping attacks. At least for this, for that weapon. There's a bunch of, there's like six or eight weapon types, something like that. And, of course, they all have their stances. Fucking Bezos breaking the new world already. They're already broken. We haven't even made it to Mars yet, and the new world is already broken. Haven't even got to Mars yet. Just wrecked. Out of nowhere. Can't even. They won't let me stay alive. One thing that kind of bugs me about the way that this is done is that you have a guardian spirit if you die, the guardian spirit gets left where your souls are. Well, your in this, it's Amrita, basically your souls are at. If you manage to get to it, you get your souls back. If you fail to get to it, you lose your souls that you had died and fought and dropped previously. You lose the souls that you had died and lost previously, as with, you know, souls, Dark Souls. But you also lose all of the souls that were on you as well. You only, like, you can only regain them if you had your guardian spirit with you. If you didn't have your guardian spirit, or didn't get to, like, recover your guardian spirit, they're lost permanently now. Okay, so this area is kind of cleared out. Good. Oh, and you apparently don't believe I killed these guys either, because let's do the do with this do. Finally got him. What is this demon's wall? Huh. Can't go that way. What do we have for... don't think I have enough for souls. Doesn't tell me what I need. Doesn't tell me what I need to level up. Oh, really? I dodged, I walked right into his arrow. Yeah. I don't know if I can even open this door from the side. He can't. That is the most bullshit thing ever. That's fucking stupid. He can't even open this door from the side. What was even down this way? I think it's just a cave that... Dead end. Dead end cave. Got an item in there, but that was about it. I should have went and tried to see if I could level up before going to fight him, but I don't know if I even have enough though. So, ninja skills, what can I do here? Shuriken. Increases sacred water that can be carried by two. What's the sacred water do? Increases the recovery. Get that because yeah. Don't know what that does or how I use them. Ready jutsu, I guess. Okay. Okay. Let's put that there, I guess. What else? Secret Alma Blessing. Mount of Amrita. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. That is like stupidest bullshit I've ever seen. Oh my god. He was fucking drunk. Well, let's try again. Where's my bird? already. What were the other birds? Am I even able to? Great, I have to call them back. Do I even have an Okoto? Oh, I do. If anyone is able to come and join me. It would be kind of convenient to have someone else. I almost had him. Don't need the help. Clearly. Because I have him dead to rights, but unfortunately I got Wombo combo. Shit like that shouldn't be allowed. I didn't even grab my souls, because I'm dumb. It seems that the poison isn't really effective against him. Exploding cause damage. Probably should have just went with. You know what? I should probably just go with the power pills.
Really?
And I tried dodging too. I don't know why it didn't do anything. Let's try. I only have him. Thank you. think I'm gonna, I think we'll farm the souls. So it seems the mobs in the area I'm in now give more experience, it looks like. So that's 100 Amrita. A little under 100. Let's turn some of this in here before I end up, like, fucking myself.
Thank you.
Now let's bank it again, because sometimes it gets rough. Sometimes they get you, so. Yeah. Sorry, Gamma. Let's see what I can do here. So we'll grab that. Here. Thank you. Okay, so that gets me a decent bit of let's do does dexterity increase damage for Kasarigama? Okay, so it does add damage to Kasarigama. So let's do that. Let's run in here real quick and play this guy. Yes. Yes. Finally. Okay. This will end the mission. Proceed, I guess.
Who are you?
A foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then. Dawn is breaking.
That's so random.
Come.
pop cat out of your uniform.
天下人であった太閤秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が覇を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成と、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参った。ウィリアム、 近頃巷には地味毛量が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の敵も現れよう。まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
So much for that foreign merchant I've been tracking. I was hoping to capture him and use him as a bargaining chip, but he's dead now. One reaps what they sows. Fragment is. What is this? Oh. Oh. Welcome, you don't look like you are from around here. My name is Tomei. I will look after grandfather something or other. Okay, soul match. What is this? Wait, what? Okay. So this is... Oh, is it because the familiarity drops? What does the soul match do, though? I don't even... Indicates the amount of time you've used a piece of equipment. Receive more amrita when you pray at a shrine. Abilities grow stronger when you become familiar. Equipment that has a special effect marked with. We'll pass on that equipment if it is used as a material in soul match. Okay. Increases the level of your equipment. The level of the base equipment is overwritten by that of the equipment used as a material. The base equipment's familiarity will be set to zero. So if I go to reforge this, I can change one of these. I just want to know how I make my equipment stronger. Like, guys, just tell me how I upgrade my equipment. Like, I just wanna give it like plus one or plus, you know, or higher level. See if anyone is playing this. Looks like that's a big no. Anyway, I'm gonna call it night there, so I will see you guys on the flip side. Missed one of the little guys. Damn.